Good.
And as you can see, they're very pretty.
Yeah.
Here's Finn's color, nice and red.
Continue working. I
want to
introduce this new student.
And we got a new student. She's right there. Her name is Giselle. And here's a beautiful one. Let me show you one of hers.
Okay. So cute. Jordan is doing good job. Well,
So first what you have to do is you take this yarn over here and you wrap it around just a cardboard, and then you keep wrapping it around until it's kind of thick. And it might take a little bit of
start this video 1 hour ago, everybody's little frustration because they don't know what they do. But now, after 1 hour, they are confident, relaxed, focusing. Look at my Lorkin. She's focusing.
This is not working.
And this is crochet. Working with yarn and working with Maria Fisher Crochet Collection. We're so happy to take care of you kids.
Yeah, so
I want to say hello to Katy Espinosa. Hola, amiga. Ella nos está viendo desde Perú. Amiga linda. Ponga a trabajar a tus niños. Es un arte que ellos pueden desarrollar, a tener mucha paciencia. El solo hecho de desenredar un bollo de lana que está todo ahí envuelto ayuda para que los niños o las niñas puedan dar soluciones a ciertos problemas en su inteligencia emocional. Ellos se pueden enfocar, a ellos están trabajando tranquilos, sin frustración, con mucha paciencia. De eso se trata. El trabajo del arte manual. Okay. Isel, you continue.
Hello, we're having a party.
Okay, so next you take your scissors and you cut the bottom and
get back
the cardboard. And then you take your scissors and take it and
videos en inglés, en español. En la siguiente clase, el domingo, estaremos con hebreo, hebreo, English, Spanish.
This is Giselle's.
I need scissors.
People can see from the chair, my daughter. You can sit up, please. This is fun, working with the kids. Es muy divertido trabajar con los niños. Les enseñamos a desarrollar su paciencia.
And I made this one.
Where's the pile of things? Maria, do you know where? Oh, where are the scissors? Where do you go?
This is your sister, my love. Thank you. They are working so good. I don't need the board because I have a lot of practice. I do by my finger. It's not for me, right? Yo-Yo is coming after she got a little shower for refreshings.
This is mine, very small.
Beautiful.
It's not like others. And as you can see, I use a green string and a yellow string right here.
It's okay.
Beautiful.
We made it easy for you.
And you put it in our pile.
What the?
Yo, Lord Ayla, thank you for explaining to the viewers. Can you explain in Espanol?
This is my bus. This is my da 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 da.
It's fun working with kids, I'm telling you guys. This is Finn from Rodo's family. Say hello.
You be number one, da 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 da.
We are celebration what?
Celebration of party!
Party for what, Mari?
Cinco de Mayo!
Cinco de Mayo!
Sorry, Luis. Sorry. Mari, not too crazy.
Mami. Sorry, Boaz.
Cinco de Mayo, tell me. We have a party for Cinco de Mayo.
We are having a party for Cinco de Mayo. We are having una
fiesta.
Vamos al tener.
YOLO baños el
baño. Vamos.
YOLO
baños.
Speak Portuguese now. Ella va, Giselle va a hablar portugués.
Então eu peguei tudo e eu botei aqui, então é assim. Aí eu tô ficando indo. Aí eu pego um pouco esse yarn, aí eu botei aqui, assim. Aí eu vou fazer um nó aqui em cima.
This is Giselle speaking in Portuguese. She's right there with the purple shirt, speaking in Portuguese. Wow. We've got these three beautiful colors that we've made so far. We've got yellow.
Aí você corta no meio, aqui, aí você corta assim, aí você tira. corta no meio, um pouco no meio, e você corta no meio e faz um ponto no meio.
Pode ser silent, you guys be silent.
Aí você faz um ponto no meio. Aí você acabou. Aí você também pode cortar aqui, aí fica melhor e parece melhor.
Ella habló en portugués. Ella habló en portugués.
This is what she did.
Now is Ayla. Show you in English. Come on, Ayla.
Okay.
Sorry.
Scissors, you can die.
No.
Basically,
yo-yo.
This is
no.
Someone naked.
Basically, you get a yarn. Any color yarn you want. And then you find it.
Ow!
If you have it in a big bunch.
Mari, pull it.
You find the end.
Big piece of it when you go around and keep on going around until you get a big piece. Around and around and around and around and around and around.
Should we like tie knots on the top?
Not yet.
And then you cut it. And then you'll have this little string here. You want to wrap that around.
No. Oh my God, you need to put another thing for it.
Yeah, but what is it?
And then you get this string and you put it inside the hole.
Oh, look how big this
and
is.
Then you get it, you tie a very hard knot. Let me get that. A very hard knot. And then you pull it. And then you pull. And then you do this. And then you go. And then you go in. You get it? You go in. Cardboard. It might take a little bit long, but stick with it. Oops. And then you'll have a circle, and then you're gonna cut it.
Yeah.
This will how you make a leg sound. Yeah.
No.
And then you'll have this.
It's taking my dog's skin.
And then you want to get a string, wrap it around, and tie.
How many times?
Tie many times.
Get it. Get it in here. Hold. In here. Split.
tie it many times, and then what you'll have is this beautiful, looks like a doll, but it's like a decoration for your Cinco de Mayo. There you go.
Excuse my love, show. What is yours?
And this is what you can make out of yarn at home, and you can ask Miss Maria, Fisher crochet collection. You could ask her how to do this, like, and she could give you directions. And then there you go, you have it.
Thank you, Ayla. Well, this is Maverick. Maverick, now you can explain people. Thank you, Ayla. She's awesome. You see, my kids working so nice. Nero, hi Nero. We are working with kids. Thank you for watching us. Maverick, show the viewers around the world your tasso.
And he wants to show his tasso around the world. It's red. Here it is.
Here it is. Ooh.
There you go.
Thank you. Thank you for watching us.
Thank you for watching us.